Jerry, and we are continuing off from where I left off. I basically the last time I went up to the Mana Fortress, I received the armor, the power suit, right? Yep, this right here. So that's a big improvement, and now we're going to go back up and see if we can get even further now. As far as the audio goes, I gave up on the idea of throwing it through the computer. I felt there was too many glitches where it would cut out, so I'm just going to have to learn to basically speak louder if I'm going to be heard over this music. But that's one of the concerns that I have about this area, is that the music is quite loud, and there's no way that I can correct that through the Android. It seems to always stay at the loud setting when I'm recording the HDMI. And, you know, that's not a problem at all. It's just something that I'll have to correct myself. So, besides that, let's see, I need to get some healing going before we reach too much havoc. This will keep us alive. And I also want to using this. Like Jury got struck pretty hard. So let's cast on Jury. And looks like it's a little bit too late. So let's revive him. Anyone else needs somewhere to use items most of the time for healing in this area since I got Jerry. There we go. Ooh. Now she's dead. So something about the I almost want to say it's like a random number or something that sometimes they just get the best of me, and at other times I do pretty well. I don't know, I must be missing something. Maybe I'm not paying attention to a certain attack, or it could be that the sprite's attacks are are backfiring onto us. Always a possibility. There we go. Looks like I've got them back onto the rhythm. Let me. Oops. Went a little bit too far there. And I'm going to cast it on everyone. Oh, I see what's going on. So this, yeah, it's being bounced back onto me. And before I die, cast, give somebody a chocolate. And give her chocolate as well. Good. Good, good, good. And that's, on that. And we will cast this on everyone. We'll cast that again. I'd like to get to the sprite. There we go. And he died. So a lot of stuff just happened there. Believe it or not, I'm heading back. Just gonna keep working on until I get further. I think the next time around, I'm going to actually try to skip that area. Just run in and start from there. Andor has a... Oh, you know what? I wanna look for that Nika guy again. Is that him right there? Yeah. Starting to actually identify the area. There we go. What you got? Shop. Buy some stuff. So this is proving to be a quite difficult area. But it is an area that nonetheless that we need to get through in order to advance into the fortress and to the dragon. I think that actually canceled it. Okay. Let's try another item. Put that on him. And now we will return at the this time around, I'm just going to run right into there. And avoid that whole top area. Oops. What's going on? Hey. Okay. No! I want that right there. I want to go up. Why is it doing that? I'm hitting the X key. I believe the X key is the one that goes over, right? Oh, it's the B key, okay. Oh, I see what that the X key is doing. There we go. Alright, so let's just run right through it. Something about that area. There we go. This is a little bit better. Let's see if I can just go around it. Nope. There we go. spit out magic. There we go. Switch to her. Alright, so we are getting somewhere. Let's try this room. This room I know I've had a lot of difficulties in, so I'm just gonna rush right through it. And this one as well, I don't know what was about this room, but I died too many times in that area. And I already died, so I'm glad I evaded that area. Starting to prove to be a quiet death trap. Let me throw a shield on. There we go. And then we will also throw this on all the weapons. And just for good measures, let's give the sprite a candy. Yeah, that's how you get through that. Ooh, perfect, wow. What's this? Okay. Okay, so let's get the book now. I'll try the, what that was, shield, or, I think that's that reflect one. I need, thank you. Need some help over here. I'm gonna cast that, and then I'm also going to prevent her from dying, so I'll give her a candy. Oh, I'm stuck. There we go. I don't know if that really worked. What that did. Okay, perfect. Let's cast this on everyone again. Keep healing. I know you can. I think I'll do that one more time. Do it again. Do that on. I'm actually not too worried about me, I'm worried about the sprite. Ooh, now I'm worried about myself. Ooh, that was close. These things are boom. Wow. Took me all the way to zero. Again. Oh, good. Alright, keep at it. Yep. Perfect. inside the service area. You know what? I have the belt. Okay, everyone's fixed. That's good. Yeah, I think the belt would have restored it. Oh boy! Let's go. We're out. How heavy? Yeah, we're out. Okay, let's get out. Oh, good. Oh, goody. Well, I think that's going to be it. I hope this works. That's what the barrel's for, by the way. Not sure how long it lasts, but, oh, it lasts until you reach one of those areas. Okay. I can use... Nope. Oh, of course not. Definitely going to use that barrel before I get in Heather room. I already know what's up over there. Jesus. Thank you. Wow. That mode to get over. Just run. Oh my god, I'm moving the eye. Get out. I need to get the eye out here. Let me, do this on me before I die. And... Alright, you know where I'm going. I am heading towards Nico again. Go. Definitely need those barrels though, that's for sure. Yes, I'd like to stay. And save the game. And I am going to call this an episode. That was something. All right. So until next time, there will be more.